this is going to be the perfect place for our son. So as soon as he turned three, we were here.
We knew it the minute we came on the campus. We visited the campus three times before he actually was enrolled here.
There's a very, very friendly atmosphere here in the school.
Through that therapist, we got to know the school and came for a tour of it.
And never once did we doubt our decision.
My family and I are very satisfied.
The Maryland School for the Blind was established in 1853. It's over 155 years providing service to the state of Maryland through its on-campus and its outreach services, serves approximately 73% of Maryland's 1,800 blind students from all over the state.
Lukey was a full-term baby and did not know he had any problems, and went back to the hospital when he was about 7 days old and found that he had severe brain damage that nobody knew about. And so he is blind, severely mentally delayed, and basically he has multiple disabilities. And basically, although he's almost 8 years old, he functions as if he's between 6 and 12 months old.
You want rain? You want rain? Here comes. Here comes.
The Maryland School for the Blind has been involved since she was an infant in Infants and Toddlers. The Infants and Toddlers program comes out to the home and provides physical therapy.
He is in their LIFE program. That's the program for children of his ability levels, where they really are trying to teach them the life skills. For someone like Lukey, that is learning to walk, learning to feed himself, learning to communicate.
Pull it towards you and let it go.
Simple things that some people take for granted, like, you know, crawling around on your hands and knees. They introduce Braille just with simple play toys that have bumps on them. They do physical therapy with the kids where they, they make it fun for them.
Our school mission can be summed up in one word: independence. And we have to ensure that they can become all that they can be.
We work with students from the ages of 5 to 21. We have some students working in restaurants, and we also have students working in the retail stores. The students do some vending, where they learn some vending skills.
We got graham crackers, we got Buckeyes, we got Raisin Clusters, we got...
We do have the jobs on campus as far as the school store and Chocolate Paradise. We do have some businesses that we run on campus.
I see you have the pretzel sticks in it.
They have like items that other students may need as far as personal hygiene items, some healthy snacks that they may need. They make candy for special events. We have a cafe that the students work in, and they get some experience as far as doing food service, as far as cooking, doing prep. We're constantly looking for areas in the community, businesses that, you know, would give our students a chance to work.
My primary goal is to ensure the safety of our kids, the medical safety of our kids. I see children when they're sick. There are a lot of things we can take care of right here at the school, so we don't have to send children home and have them miss a lot of time. Some of our students are very medically fragile, and we're able to take care of their needs here.
I was on the swim team for 2 years. Every year have been involved with the talent show being the mistress of ceremonies. The staff are very understanding towards me. They know my needs and they know how to cope with them.
For us, Maryland School for the Blind was the best choice. We're very grateful.